Hi everyone.
In this video, I will talk about the hook on the Victorinox knife. Many people ask themselves where is this hook used for, because they have no idea on first sight. This is something historical, because this knife has been around for more than 100 years. They make them in Switzerland, and they used to be for the Swiss market. So where this originally was used for is to basically carry around papers. So when you have a big stack of papers, newspapers to deliver, what they did is they wrapped it around with the cord, a very thin cord. But if you would carry it with your fingers, it actually hurts. And so what you could do is you carry it just like this, with the cord hooked around this hook, so it doesn't hurt your fingers. But nowadays, people, don't use it for that application anymore, so it's kind of useless. It's maybe the most useless tool that you have on these knives, together with maybe the small blade, which is kind of useless because you already have a big blade. But Victorinox doesn't like to change its tools. They want to keep it how it was originally. So the knives still come with this hook. This is, by the way, a Victorinox Handyman. I like this knife over the Swiss Champ because it's a bit thinner. I don't really need the fish hook and the magnifying glass. If you're interested in this knife, we'll put the link in the description. You can get it on Amazon. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.